Before we get on to this video, if you like what you see, make sure you support me on Patreon. Everything is very much appreciated. And also, if you want to request things for me to react to, movies, albums, you know, songs, definitely make sure you check me out on Streamlabs. Both of those links are in the description. And with that being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out. What's up, guys? Today I'm checking out Janice Ian. This one's titled At 17, requested by Svetlana on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. Haven't heard this one before. No, I haven't heard anything from this artist, Janice Ian. But yeah, I pulled up her wiki page so we can, you know, go through this together, see what information we can find. So yeah, let's go ahead and do that right now. Switch this over. Boom, boom, boom. So Janice Ian, born Janice Eddie Fink, April 7, 1951, American singer-songwriter who was most commercially successful in the 60s and 70s. Her signature songs are the 66-67 Society's Child. Maybe I've been thinking, but that sounds like an interesting song, Society's Child. Okay, and At 17, okay. Folk music, folk soft rock. Interesting. Did some spoken word too. Impressive. Pretty consistent with the albums as well. Good solid amount of albums there. Some live albums, compilation albums. Okay, okay. Where is she born again? New Jersey. Okay, cool, cool, cool. Interesting. Alrighty, and yeah, that being said, I think we just go ahead and hop right into it. Janice Ian, At 17. Yeah, I think that, yeah, this is like a lyric video, I think.
I learned the truth at 17, their love was made.
Wait! Okay, wait. I've heard the first opening part of this song. What? Wait, from where though? I'm trying to think. I don't think I've heard it in a cover. I think it was like in some form of media. It had to have been. Hey, I'm already really liking the vibe of the song though. It's definitely got that folk sound going, and she kind of reminds me a little bit of Joni Mitchell. Just like the overall vibe of it. Let me see. Yeah, I haven't heard of this song, but I've definitely like heard that opening part for sure.
I learned the truth at 17. Their love was meant for beauty queens and high school girls with clear skin smiles. Married young and then retired. The Valentines I never knew. The Friday night charades of youth were spent on one more beautiful. At 17 I learned the truth. And those of us with ravaged faces, lacking in the social graces, desperately remain at home, inventing lovers on the phone, who call to say, come dance with me, the murmured vague obscenities. It isn't all it seems. It's 17.
Wow.
A brown-eyed girl in hand-me-downs, whose name I never could pronounce, said, pity please the ones who serve, they only get what they deserve. In the rich relation, hometown queen marries into a the guarantee of company and haven for the elderly. Remember those who win the game, lose the love they sought to gain in debentures of quality and dubious integrity. The small you in dull surprise when payment due exceeds accounts received at 17.
Man, it's such a beautiful song.
To those of us who knew the pain of Valentine's that never came, whose names were never called when choosing sides for basketball. It was long ago.
Well, I mean, that doesn't really have anything to do with like looks. That's more like skill based, I would say, the basketball thing. Like if you trash, you just trash. But
when choosing sides for basketball,
just get better.
It was long ago and far away. The world was younger than today, and dreams were all they gave for free to ugly duckling girls like me. We all play the game when we dare to cheat ourselves at solitaire.
That was amazing, man. Just such a beautiful song. Love the lyrics and the overall, you know, story, I guess, involved with it. Just such a deep, touching, you know, yeah, beautiful song. Also, I really like the overall just kind of vibe of it. It having like that folk vibe, and you know, like I said, it kind of reminds me of like a Joni Mitchell song, something along those lines. Even like the lyrics were very, you know, poetic, and you know, she was using the big words and everything. So yeah, it was definitely just an absolute jammer. I'm definitely adding this one to the playlist. But yeah, that was Janice Ian at 17. Really enjoyed that one. If you guys enjoyed it as well, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.